The last Beatles record is set to release later this year. Paul McCartney stated that AI helped to create one last Beatles song. The people working on it took John Lennon's voice and put it through AI to mix it. Paul didn't give clues on what song it is, but many people believe it is a song called Now and Then, written by John Lennon and recorded as a demo in the 1970s. Whatever it ends up being, people will enjoy having one last song released from the greatest group of all time.